question is what to do and who to do it.
And then now wait a minute, Wally. Before you go making any hasty decisions, I'd like to say a few words.
About what?
Humanity. You see, Wally, even though we're all part of the cold corporate setup, deep down we're flesh and blood. We're brothers.
Some of us are uncles.
Now you may join the elves, my friend, and I may join the shriners, and other men may carry part as members of the diners. Still others wear a golden key, a small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all others are in. Remember that before considering firing Mr. Bigley here.
Oh, who's considering that?
You see, Wally, I know what's on your mind. You'd like to clear out the whole crowd from top to bottom. That's the obvious choice. But stop and think. One man may seem incompetent, another not make sense, while others look like quite a waste of company expense. They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin. There
we're in
a brotherhood of man, dedicated to giving all we can. Oh, aren't you proud to be in a fraternity?
We'll be right back.